Hello guys, this is your host Gaurav and you are watching TechDishum channel. Guys, in this video session I'm gonna show you how to fix the update issue in your iPhone, whether it is iPhone 7, 6 or 5. So as you can see on your screen, this is the iPhone in which I got stuck on the black screen, as you can see, where I can see the iTunes logo. So basically we need to go to our PC and download the iTunes software. As you can see on your screen, I just downloaded and installed on my PC. So both the links are available in the description below, so you can go there and download from there. So I'm going to open this iTunes in my system. Now we need to connect our iPhone with the PC using data cable we have. And once you connect your iPhone with the PC, you will see a pop-up like this, contacting iPhone software update server. And after this pop-up, you will see another pop-up. You will see another pop-up with two buttons, update and restore. If you click on restore button, then it will restore your phone and your old data will be lost and your iOS versions will be updated. But if you click on update button, only update button, then it will update your iOS version, but your old data will be safe. So I just clicked on update button. It will show you another pop-up. Click on update button again. And now click on next. Now click on agree and it will start your downloading, your update downloading. So size is about 2.34 GB, so it's too large. Okay, so I go to skip this step. Okay, so now downloading process is completed, as you can see on your screen. Once downloading process is completed, you just need to click on update button, and after that you will see a screen like this. As you can see on the top of the screen, extracting software, which is the status of the progress right now. Actually, now we don't need to do anything extra. We just need to wait and watch. We just need to see the iPhone status and our PC iTunes software status. I'm showing you my PC screen or as well as my iPhone status. So as you can see in my iPhone status, that it's showing the progress bar, which is completing its process, and it will take two times. I mean, this process will be completed two times and then your phone will be started. So I'm going to again show you my PC screen. As you can see, the status on the top of the screen, preparing phone, waiting for phone, it's continuing. I'm telling you again, you don't need to do anything extra. You just need to wait and watch. Don't do anything with your iPhone, with your PC. Just wait and watch. As you can see, so now second process will be started soon, and it will be finished very fast, basically. So this is the second one. Okay, so now you will see the second process. Okay, here it is. So it will be completed very fast. It will not take much time as like before. So now, as you can see, this is almost done, and after this process your phone will be started and you can make settings in your phone, and you can go with it, right? Okay, so that's it from my side, guys. I hope that this video really helped you a lot. If it really helped you, please do subscribe my channel and support me. And yeah, please like and share this video a lot, so this video can help any other person also who is really seeking this solution. Till then, bye bye, have a good day and stay safe.